by.
Uh-huh.
Actually, I'm seeing donkeys by the roadside. But to me, it's like I'm seeing zebras.
Okay.
Yeah, and so that happens to me, our boys.
Mm-hmm.
And see someone was with the law.
Mm-hmm.
And you think that they never amount to anything.
Yeah.
So to us, especially me when I see them, it's potential. I see someone's son, someone's brother, mm-hmm. someone's uncle,
mm-hmm.
someone's son, nephew, mm-hmm. boyfriend,
mm-hmm.
husband, and a leader in them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so much as we usually see them as boys and young men who have been written off,
mm-hmm.
for us we see treasure.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the reason why for me, even I'm cycling out here, and I'm just enjoying everything that comes with it.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I believe that we are going to hit our target. Even if it doesn't happen,
yeah.
I'm really having fun.
Yeah.
And I believe that by some of our boys, actually, when they see this video next year,
mm-hmm.
they are going to be to get inspired.
Yeah.
Just become better boys. So wherever you are, when you look at someone who's been taken off, someone who's been struggling,
mm-hmm.
don't look at them. Just look at what they can become if you offer them
mm-hmm.
some
mm-hmm.
of that. Is.
Mm-hmm.
If you can't, share the story with someone else who can and will.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.